Albuquerque, New Mexico. David Duran has found a miracle. An apple with an image of Jesus on it. Duran was making this sweet condiment when he was struck by what he saw on one of the last apples left to peel in the batch. But it was in the very peel where Duran saw his Savior, Jesus Christ himself, carrying a little lamb. Now, as Duran wonders how he might best preserve his blessed apple, he is spreading the message he believes was sent through his blessed discovery.